Here's a 2-2 pitch. And he hits it high in the air towards center field, chasing Lockridge back right in front of the warning track. He's near the wall, looking up, bombs away. It's another long ball from Ronny Mauricio. This one brings home 3 runs in the first inning off of Davey Garcia. Mauricio, with his 21st of the year, wipes the bases clean with now 68 runs batted in on the season.